New tonight, an LMPD officer was taken to the hospital this evening after a crash that happened in South Louisville. It happened at 4th and Winkler at about 7:30 tonight. A police department spokesperson says that officer was actually responding to reports of a child struck when they crashed into the other car at the intersection. We're told the officer had minor injuries. The other driver was not hurt.